of the day. I'm going to read to you a op-ed piece out of the Washington Compost, and it's dated December 20th, 2002. Here's what it read. Although no one doubts our forces will prevail over Saddam Hussein, key regional leaders confirm what Foreign Relations Committee emphasized in its Iraq hearings last summer. The most challenging phase will likely be the day after, or more accurately, the decade after Saddam Hussein. Once he is gone, expectations are high that coalition forces will remain in large numbers to stabilize Iraq and support a civilian administration. That presence will be necessary for several years, given the vacuum there, which a divided Iraqi opposition will have trouble filling, and which some new Iraqi military strongmen must not fill. Americans are largely unprepared for such an undertaking. President Bush must make clear to the American people the scale of the commitment. Who wrote that op-ed piece in the Washington Compost about 3, 4, 5 years ago? It was none other than Senator Joe Biden of Delaware and Senator Chuck Hagel of the Republican of Nebraska, who now have obviously changed their minds just a few years in. And that's our outrage of the day.